This forest has a few problems. Apart from being sandwiched between a factory and a highway, it's very, very loud. Let's make some art about that and see if we can give this forest a little bit of its voice back. To do that, I'm gonna make some chimes. But first, I need a frame to hang the chimes. Some 1x2s and a paint job will do the trick. Then I hand make each individual chime, which are sticks I gathered from the forest. Let's listen.